I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of a vast domain or be held in sin's dread sway.
Confusion, he understood.
the shepherd made answer, "This of mine has wandered away from me. And although the road be rough and steep, I go to the desert to find my sheep. I go to the desert to find my sheep." But none of the ransomed ever knew how deep were the waters crossed, nor how dark was the night that the Lord passed through ere he found his sheep that was lost. Out in the desert he heard its cry, sick and helpless and ready to die. Sick and helpless and ready to die. Lord, whence are those blood drops all the way that mark out the mountain's track? They are shed for one who had gone astray ere the shepherd could bring him back. Lord, whence are the hands so rent and torn? They're pierced tonight by many a thorn. They're pierced tonight by many a thorn. But all through the mountains, thunder riven, and up from the rocky steep, there arose a glad cry to the gate of heaven, "Rejoice, I have found my sheep." And the angels echoed around the throne, "Rejoice, for the Lord brings back his own. Rejoice, for the Lord brings back his own." And Jesus said, "Come to the waters, stand by my side. I know you are thirsty, you won't be denied. I felt every teardrop when in darkness you cried, and I strove to remind you that for those tears I died." Thank you, come my way. In that way I can grow each day as I let you lead. And thank you, Lord, for the patience those trials bring. That process of growing, I can learn to care. But it goes against the way I am to put my human nature down and let the Spirit take control. When
when those trials come, my human nature shouts the thing to do, and God's soft prompting can be easily ignored. I thank you, Lord, with each trial I feel inside that you're there to help lead and guide me away from wrong. 'Cause you promised, Lord, that with every testing, that your way of escaping is easier to bear. But it goes against the way I am to put my human nature down and let the Spirit take control of all I do. 'Cause when those trials come, my human nature shouts the thing to do, and God's soft prompting can be easily ignored. I thank you, Lord, for the victory that growing brings in surrender of everything. Life is so worthwhile, and I thank you, Lord, that when everything's put in place, out in front I can see your face, and it's there.